Ooh, boyo. We got a real barn burner tonight. Cosmos Factory, CCR, Creedence Clearwater Revival. Probably the most American band ever made. Woo, good stuff. This came out in July of 1970. Had a bunch of hits on it. These are like... other bands like would want one single of this, and these guys gave you four singles off this record. Single one, Traveling Band, Who'll Stop the Rain. Two songs that are hits. Like there's no filler. Single number two, released 4 months later, Up Around the Bend and Run Through the Jungle. Get the fuck out of here. We also got Looking Out My Back Door, and I Heard It Through the Grapevine. Ooh, good stuff. Good Lord. This might be my favorite. We got Ramble Tamble, Before You Accuse Me, Traveling Band, Ooby Dooby, Looking Out My Back Door, Run Through the Jungle, Up Around the Bend, My Baby Left Me, Who'll Stop the Rain, I Heard It Through the Grapevine, and As Long as I Can See the Light. And As Long as I Can See the Light might be my favorite lesser known CCR tune, but I mean, this is what, 5 albums into their career, they didn't put any filler out. There's 5 albums. I defy you to find any filler through their first record and Green River and Willie and the Poor Boys. I mean, Jesus, they had no filler, zero fucking filler. Bayou Country, that's the other one I was thinking of. My God, that's 5 records. Even really, you could count the 6th record. It gets meh, you know, but like there's still not really a bad song on there. Who else can do that? Fuck you. 42 minutes long. This is a 7.5-inch copy. And let's see how it sounds. Ooh, I'm looking forward to this one.
Get wild, get in school. I can't.